My hair was different because I basically looked down at her. I'm supposed to be her role model, but that doesn't mean she can't be my hero. My little sister Nadia is my hero because she has powerful strength to help me take down the villains in my way. There is a catch, though. Even though she is my hero, we can be enemies sometimes, too. But the power of love keeps us together. I feel like I can tell her anything, including secrets, what I'm feeling, and things that have happened at school. I have a connection that I feel with no one else in the world except her. Even when she's really mad at me and wants to cut off my head, she still is there when I need. I don't know how I would live without her. If she didn't exist, I would be a sad, lonely girl without anyone to love as much as I love Nadia. I wouldn't have anyone to experience wonders with or have anyone to pick on. Usually when I'm picking on her, I say stuff that the second after I say it, I regret it. But by that time, though, I can't take it back. It will be stuck on her like a leech, and the only way to get it off is to do it carefully. That is done by saying sorry, which is very hard to do. But I do it anyway because she is my hero. Every day, I remind her that I love her so she will never forget. Nadia takes up most of my heart, and I don't know how Nadia or I have enough room in our hearts for each other and everyone else. The only way to describe my love for her is I love her to the moon and back, from star to star, and around the sun. Even with that much love, there's still way more. Sometimes she will play pretend with me, even though she isn't a fan of pretending. I know there's only one reason why she does this. She knows I like it. She knows how I'm feeling too, and she respects it. If I'm happy, she encourages it by being funny and making me smile. If I'm sad, she will comfort me and make me feel better. If I could have an autograph from anyone in the world, it would be Nadia. I would treasure that autograph even though I see her every day. If I had a poster of Spider-Man, I would take it down and put up a picture of my real hero.